So for me, I learned something. When we went to Chuka, there was a lady who talked there. And he said, you have to read the BBI document the way you read the Bible. When you get the Bible, you don't read from cover to cover. Isn't it? Kwa kanisa, sorry, bishops, unachukua one verse, or a sentence, hiyo unasoma, na hiyo ndio unaeleza. Pole pole. You don't try to take everything together. So me, I took my rhyme. Here are the 5%. Miss your name, I'm bringing it. And I say this BBI is good because it is increasing the resources coming to a county from 15% to 35%. And if you get 35%, it can increase a pesa from 8 billion to 14 billion. This 7 or so billion which is on top, I will use it to do more roads, I will use it to build more dispensaries, buy medicine, approve to our youth, our women, and the people with disability. And I to me, I will make Meru great. I don't go beyond that. So hata mimi naambia watu wetu, pengine kizungu itakuwa mingi, hatutaelewa sana, lakini sikiliza tu. Ukisikia jina BBI, simama useme pesa. So that's the gospel according to Kiraitu Murungi. Bwana asifiwe.